What it do, what it do, what it do, people of God. Look, I am at this beauty supply store. Can y'all see that behind me? Erica getting her hair done. She at the house. She wanted me to come and pick out her hair for her. Wicked, right? So I'm gonna pick out her hair for her. Let's see how this goes. So she's gonna be getting some dreadlocks like mine. Some locks. But I grew mine. She just getting hers a fake way. If I knew that, then I just would have got mine a fake way too. No, I'm playing. I like my locks. All right, let's go do this thing. And they got some gospel music, some Christian music playing. I don't know what this is, but these hairstyles look pretty nice. Oh, this lady right look like Beyonce. Right here, she look like Beyonce. So y'all better sing. Alright. Guys, I have no idea whatsoever what I'm doing in this place, but she is getting some fake hair that look like dreadlocks, and she texted me a picture of it. Oh, my savior. No one else can receive the glory. Oh, I'll be praising God in the beautiful flower store. No one else can receive the glory. No one else can receive the praise. Holy and righteous, almighty and mighty, Alpha. Oh my God, the demon. I'm looking for some dreadlocks.
Dreadlock.
Yeah.
We have dreadlock, hair or just cream or?
Yeah, the hair.
Hair?
Uh-huh.
We have the seven, I7.
I7.
Yeah.
All right, thank you. This is not the picture she sent me. She did not send me this picture. What they call these goddess locks. Hallelujah.
Hey, sir.
Hey.
We looks like this one you make, though. You can make this one, the thread of hair. Looks like this a fit.
Let me take it in the work. Maybe you try. Oh, listen. They told their lies. My charity, my faith in God. I don't know the words. But when I don't know the words, I just lift my hands up. Save me. Amen, prosperity. My favorite move. They told they lies. My integrity, my faith in God. Yeah. When I blend, when I burn my and prosperity, and I speak, God favors me. God favors me. My faith in would not be no compromise. And I speak of, say yeah, yeah, yeah. God favors me. You like this song?
Yeah.
Yeah. God favors me. Yes. I didn't find what I was looking for over here. Sent Erica some pictures. I'm gonna go to another one. Yeah, she got me out here in beauty supply stores catching the Holy Ghost and all. Bye.
Yo, your McDonald's is on a come up when they have mobile order curbside. You don't even gotta get out your car anymore. You don't even got to drive through the,
what's that, the drive through anymore.
You just order from the app and sit in the parking spot and they bring it to you. Luxury, baby. Luxury.
All right, guys. I'm at this super big beauty supply store. This joint is humongous. So I'm trying to find somebody to help me. I ain't got no time to waste. Hey, excuse me. Do you know where the Fox Locks, where Al, those will be on?
The crochet here?
Yeah.
Fox Locks? The curly ones or the ones that are like?
The straight
ones. The straight ones.
He's it. Thank you so much. All right. She said she wants size 18, 1D. So this is 18.
I hot breakfast run in the car. What you got, babe?
I got an omelet.
Yeah.
I'm about to smash.
I gotta save music cause I'm not-
Is your fate in like fake leather? And I hope that it's your face. Making changes like the leather. I'm so entertained with these rumors. They all in your head like tumors. Got your eyes fixed on me. Make you wonder like Steve. Like I wonder where they living. I know they must be renting. I wonder what they driving. I'm like, how could you keep that quiet, quiet? Should be worried about them first, cause they all up in this Kool-Aid and they don't know the flavor. Jealousy or weak emotion, boy, you looking like a hater. But don't you even stop them, you just send them up a prayer. Like, Lord have mercy, Jesus Christ, I think they need a savior. I'm not trying to be rude, this is something I must do. People talking too much, gotta bring them to a mute. You so loud, like a solo, like you singing in the choir. If you talk, solo, better yet, just keep it quiet. Don't entertain these strangers. Their rumors make you famous. They telling all your friends you the one they shouldn't hang with.